Well, it's election day, Tuesday, for some Ackerman residents. Ward 1 voters will head to the polls to pick a new Ward 1 alderman. Felicia Miller Baber and Alan Whittington are facing off to secure the seat of left vacant when John Shoemaker resigned. He stepped down after being elected to the Choctaw County Board of Supervisors. The special election will take place at the town hall from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. Tuesday.